quarterly broadcasted. Well, now we know why they have all those fireworks,
stands.
No, not stands, but,
the stores.
Stores.
Yeah.
People buy this year round, save up for today.
Yeah.
To the side.
Maybe they weren't very strict about it over in Pocatello or Traffic either.
I know, but you weren't allowed to light up these big, gigantic ones in the neighborhood.
True.
Like these back here.
And after 12 o'clock, they asked you to stop.
Yeah. You were lighting them off later than 12 o'clock last night, and...
phone's gonna give out pretty soon here.